if we're going to keep going the way we are, I suppose the Highlands is going to become a barren landscape with empty houses and empty jobs, and just like a bit like the Highland Cleans is. So it would be nice to see sort of a new generation like myself being able to afford to live in a place like Edderton and become part of the community, not just live here but actually be the community.